Hi everyone! It's almost Halloween! And I think that the little girl needs a costume. What do you think she should be? Oh, I know! How about a witch? Let's start drawing so the little girl can get dressed up! Let's draw! Okay! So what do we need first for our witch costume? Let's start with a broomstick. Did you know that witches fly around in the sky on a magical broomstick? Next, we're going to draw a nice pointy witch hat. I think the little girl would really like one for her witch costume. And lastly, the witch will need some fun pointy witch boots. There, all done. Ta-da! Of course, we need to make everything nice and colorful. What are you going to be for Halloween this year? Tell us in the comments. Is anyone going as a witch? Great, yellow. I hope whatever you're dressed as has all kinds of colors and is super fun, like this witch outfit. It's almost done! Ta-da! Let's blow. Look who we have here! It's the little girl! And do you know what day it is? I hope that you guessed that it's Halloween! Finally! Screams the little girl. She is so excited because she has a very special costume prepared. I can't wait to show everyone! The little girl says, opening the closet door and ta-da! Look at what we have! Wow! Is that a witch costume? It sure is, says the little girl. I have a pointy witch hat, two pointy witch shoes, and shiny broomstick. I love it so much. What do you think? Well, I think that the little girl looks just wonderful. But wait, the little girl has a surprise in store. My broomstick is a magical flying broomstick. Let me show you, says the little girl, as she hops on her broomstick and flies around the neighborhood. Enjoy your night, everyone! Happy Halloween! Shouts the little girl. And I hope that you all have fun and stay safe. Until next time!